Hey guys, welcome back to another edition with Fefe. We are on our layover. I'm here in Chicago, and let me do something about that screen. Let's see if that's it. Okay, look better. Okay, so I've got some chicken ganache soup. I've got the soup and salad. You know what I did not get? I did not get any dressing. They put the dressing on there, so I need some additional dressing. So, yeah, let's get into this bite. You guys, it's so cold. They said it was 12 degrees here this morning. My layover was only like 5-6 hours. I'm not sitting in the airport that long. Ain't gonna do it. Probably should plan something. Like that. If they have any Splenda like that. Regular, but I don't see any Splenda. Jim, do you have any?
Your table's gonna be right here. The
okay.
Table is right over here.
There you go. Really good.
Everything's good so far?
Yeah, do you have any Splenda? This is funny.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's see what Alfredo. What do you order shrimp scampi so far? So far, you guys. And this is sugar-free too. Soup got way too much meat in it.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
Margarita.
Chicken Alfredo pizza for the table. The other person here, you need some time. Be right back. Yeah, I'm gonna bring that back when my auntie gets here, okay? I'll be back. Hey guys, I'm back. I have got my entree. Y'all see that? This is a shrimp scampi.
And that's
entree.
Just gonna be a few moments.
Shrimp scampi entree, so it's got shrimp scampi entree. So it has zucchini, tomato, get some sugar on there. It's got some shrimp. I asked for extra sauce, you guys. Let me taste it before I put any salt and pepper on it. I know we like it saucy.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Everything's good so far? Chicken gnocchi, fasciolini, minestrone, or zucchini biscotti.
Let's get it to the taste show.
There it goes. And you still want the appetizer come out with the meals?
Don't eat any salt. Some pepper. Thank you. that's fresh. Real pepper. Unless they, that's good. That's authentic. I like it. So, let's get into this bite.
I thought I was back.
Enjoy. Of course, we got Texas with the stale or something.
Okay, appetizing. This is hot, especially for the mushrooms.
Yeah, I know.
Are you done with the salad bowl? Did you want more breadsticks?
Thank you. I think I'm just gonna order a lasagna after I finish this in my last little bit.
There you go.
Thank you.
You want some more tea?
Yeah, thanks. First one. Lay of a lunch edition. What do you think? Oh, okay, I'll story time. My, Lyft driver picked me up in the terrace. He asked me what part of Africa I'm from. So I told him, oh, Glenville City, Oklahoma. The countryside. I was too tickled, y'all. He was trying to figure out my name. My first day, y'all, Faylene. I said, oh, it's just so country, honey. That's all, just country. I think he's from like Lebanon. I'm gonna tickle me. So if you're African and you're watching this, tell me what part of Africa I look like I'm from.
It's too tickle.
I think. Black Americans are the one culture of individuals in which you cannot read their name and decipher what country they're from outside of America. So, at best, you can say, my name is from the UK. But because I'm black, it wouldn't match up with their logic. So, I find it to be hilarious. But that's a focus of what you look like. But a dangerous place to be, you guys. It's definitely in the imagination of somebody else. Stay blessed, be a blessing to somebody else. Just smile at somebody. You made this chart to work. Remember, over here, you are a feast star, honey. You are a star because you shine bright like a diamond. Until next time, y'all. Bye.